Who says cats and dogs can't get along? Paws, our WCU mascot, popped up to the intramural fields Friday, February 11th for a little canine mascot socialization and play, hosted by University Marketing. While life can get stressful, sometimes it's good to unwind and momentarily forget about that stress. Feel free to do that now by looking at these pups and our paws. This has been Nick Childs, reporting for WCTV.